All right, y'all, everyone, welcome, welcome. We appreciate y'all tuning in, and especially hello to everyone tuning in on the live stream. Welcome, welcome to Room 623 Harlem Speakeasy. Tonight we have an incredible band that we are going to introduce to you on guitar. The one and only Sean Britt making his Room 623 debut, making his Room 623 debut. Isaac Levien on bass, the artist formerly known as. And the gentleman leading this trio tonight, his name is Mr. Ryan Sands, coming back for the third time here, Ryan Sands. All right, cats, the early set, live at 623. Thank you.
I'm on. Harlem, New York, what's happening? Thank you, Auntie. Appreciate you. You know, let me go down the line real quick. On guitar, we have all the way from Massachusetts.
Distant land.
Distant metropolis of Massachusetts. We have Mr. Sean Britt. Yeah, man, I've known Sean for about, what, 6 years now?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Beautiful ride so far.
Yeah. Yeah.
We have one more set, so we'll see how I feel after the second set.
Yeah.
And on bass, the anchor keeping me honest with my time.
Where's he from?
Also, guess, Massachusetts. Also, you're from a little town called Lexington. And you're not from West Newbury, right, Sean?
No, Hingham.
Hingham.
South Shore. Boston South Shore.
Boston South Shore.
Oh, yeah.
Marcus has heard of it. Yeah, man. And this gentleman right here, known him for such a long time, 10 years, that we go back from 18, 19 years old, from our time at New England Conservatory. Beautiful person. I love this guy. Let's see, like, the death. And Sean, equally just as well. From our days at MSM. Everybody give it up for Isaac Levien on bass. And I'm yours truly, Ryan Sands on drums.
Yeah.
That first tune that we played was called Song for Celia, and it was written by Sean, actually.
Nice.
Yeah. And Sean is a great composer as well, so you'll be hearing more from him in the future, hopefully. And then the second tune that we went into is kind of like my tribute to the late, great Wayne Shorter, entitled Toy Tune, Wayne's Tune.
Hard
tune indeed, but Wayne meant a lot to us on stage. He shaped a lot of the music that we come to know and love, and actually how we interact with each other and write. All that's right from Wayne, so thank you, Wayne. And that third tune that we went into was a tune, I believe, that was written by Ornette Coleman, entitled Una Muy Bonita. And to carry on with the rest of the set, we're going to go into a ballad entitled Little Darling. And it's going to be set up by our very own Sean Britt. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Keep It Going, Keep It Going for Sean Britt. Everybody. Isaac Levien, everybody. Yep. My name is Ryan Sands again. I know that's right, baby.
Yeah, man.
No, and also I have to say this earlier, but shout out again to Room 623. Thank you to Marcus. And then the staff for holding it down. Labov, thank you for holding it down. Lone Soldier out here. Appreciate you. Appreciate you. Wolf, I appreciate you at the bar, bro. You know. I know that's right, sir. Mr. Marcus, how many? Yes, sir. All right, so we have one more tune planned. It's after Little Darling. We went into Thelonious Monk's We See. And now we're going to end with the tune off my debut album, Standing on the Edge of Tomorrow, which is available on all streaming platforms and on Bandcamp.com. And we have physical copies here at the bar for those who are coming in later. And this tune is entitled Tiger by the Tail. It's a country tune written by Buck Owens. And I know, just like, what am I doing playing country music, you know? Quick, I know, right? But the song is just like so much fun, like to listen to on the radio, then plenty of road trips with the family, listening to Willie's Roadhouse on XM radio, and this song would come on like almost religiously like every hour. So it's so super twang, it's just super a lot of fun, and I decided like one day, like you know what? I'm gonna add it like to my own band one day because I love playing the song so much, and it's a lot of fun actually to mess around with. So without further ado, this is Tiger by the Tail by Buck Owens. And thank you for listening. And see you again at 8:30.
Let's hear it one more time for Sean Britt on the guitar. Country music all-star Sean Britt from Boston. For those of you keeping score, from Hingham. I do know it. Go Sox. On the bass, this is Isaac Levien. Make some noise for Isaac Levien. All right. Also from Massachusetts. I didn't know that. Lexington, Paul Revere Country. All right. All right. And then on drums, your fearless band leader tonight. Make all the noise you got in you for Ryan Sands. He didn't tell you. From New Haven, Connecticut. Born and raised. Born and raised? No.
Born.
Born in Orange, Connecticut. Okay. Raised New Haven. I get the whole lineage working out. All right. They're going to take a short break, have some dinner, be back with a whole other set, top of the half hour. No one ever says that, top of the half hour. Top of the, but I just invented that. So thank you all so much for hanging out with us. We got more music to come here live at room 623.
Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, if I can have your attention, please, I'd like to welcome you officially to Room 623 Harlem Speakeasy Jazz Club. Go ahead and make some noise if you're feeling good. Yes. Yes. Thank you so much for being here tonight. Make some noise if it's your first time here. First timers, anyone? All right. Welcome, welcome. My name is Marcus Goldhaber, your host and MC here at the club. I'm here to report that jazz is alive and well in Harlem. So thank you all for coming back here and supporting what we're doing here. This is a house of love and inclusivity and respect and diversity and compassion. However you identify and whoever you believe in, you are welcome here. As long as you respect everyone else around you. Does that sound good? We need that more now than ever, and that's what you're supporting in addition to these incredible artists that we are presenting on a regular basis, helping us keep live jazz alive in Harlem like it used to be and like it always should be. So I'm going to tell you a little bit housekeeping first before we introduce the band. And for all you first-timers, too, you should know this is a brand-new Speakeasy Jazz Club. We just opened the doors in April of 2019. Best timing ever. And we had 11 months before we had to shut the doors, which we did for 18 months before we could figure out how to reopen that guy over there because no windows and people weren't really trying to be close for a good period of time. So we decided to just wait, cool it, and be as safe as possible. So we did. We reopened several times, as you do after a pandemic. And then we've been now open for almost a year and a half. Thanks to y'all coming out. Thank you so much and supporting what we're doing here. So we appreciate you more than you know. This band is incredible. I can't wait to introduce them to you. But please make sure that your phones, let's all take our phones out and make sure that the ringer is turned all the way off, not on vibrate, but all the way off so it doesn't make any kind of sound. The only sounds we want coming out are from the band here and from you screaming and shouting because you like what the band is playing. Does that sound good?
Yeah.
Yes. And you can take as much photo and video as you'd like. Two rules. Please make sure the flash is off. Completely off, not on dim. I don't know if you can dim it, but don't do it. Just off. And then also, please remember each of these cats' names so you can tag them obsessively in your weekly postings, as I know you will all engage in as soon as you leave the club. If you forget their names, they are listed right there on the display board, so you may take a photo of it as you leave the club and become super fans and consume every bit of music that they're putting out in the world. We say hello to everyone on our live stream. Thank you so much for tuning in. We are still live streaming all of our shows here at Room 623, and we offer a 20% discount to all of our members. Members, you say? Thanks for asking. If you'd like to become a member of the club, you just scan the QR code. It's next to the words, "Are you a member?" You can find out what that means. All of our members come to the club once a month for free, bring guests for free throughout the year, get free glasses of champagne at the bar and discounts off the live stream and the bar and the restaurant upstairs, merchandise, the whole nine. So please do check that out. It's our way of strengthening our relationship with our community locally and beyond. I'd like to give you all that discount code for the live stream, not so you can watch the show on your phone because you got really good seats, but you can pass this code to anyone in your network. They just have to live on planet Earth. We're working on it. And then you can make them feel all kinds of jealous that you're in the spot, that you wish they could be there and join you and whatnot. Maybe they'll come next time. So that code, since you have your devices out, is ES6223. Hey, I just realized it's 6223 today. 62. Hey, how about that? I had nothing to do with that, so you don't have to applaud for that. So ES6223. Text that to anyone you'd like, and they get 20% off the live stream. All right, it is time to meet the band. Would you like to meet the band?
Yeah.
I'm going to need a little more convincing. Would you like to meet the band?
Yeah.
That's right. You want to Speakeasy in Harlem. You make as much noise as you want. Just make sure it's towards these cats right there. We don't want to hear about the work life, the love life, and all that stuff. We have built-in breaks for that throughout the night. You are well taken care of tonight. So gather all your energy and throw it to the front here as we welcome back to the guitar, Mr. Sean Britt, making his Room 623 debut tonight. Welcome, welcome. All right. Not making his Room 623 debut on bass. His name is Isaac Levien. Isaac Levien. Both these cats, I'm obliged to mention, contractually bound to say, are from Massachusetts. We won't hold it. No, I love Massachusetts. I have family. I was going to say we won't hold it against him, but that's just an old joke. Kind of falls out without me censoring. Anyway, so from Hingham and Lexington, for those of you who are keeping score. Our band leader tonight hails from the land of Connecticut, USA, in case there was confusion. He's an incredible artist, a wonderful personality, and I'm so thrilled to present him again tonight. This is now his third time here as a leader. He's also a part of a great band called Altus, along with Isaac. So I encourage you to check out that band as well. But tonight we are featuring his beautiful music and artistry and personality and energy and peace and love and spirit. Please welcome to the drums the one and only Ryan Sands. This is the Ryan Sands Trio live at room 623.
Yo, give it up for Marcus, yo.
Thank you.
All right, thank you, thank you, thank you. First song was entitled Top of My Head. That was written by the late, great Roy Hargrove. Guess give it up for Roy. I don't know what's going on, but the energy is like here. I need us to be like up here. Sean Britt, ladies and gentlemen, on guitar. Nice. Isaac Levien. Yeah. All right. And I'm yours truly, Ryan Sands, again. All right. Actually, for this next song, I'm going to need some audience participation. Are you guys ready?
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to ask again. Are you ready?
Yeah. How ready are you?
I just got fired.
All right, here we go. Nice and strong. That's strong.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. That tune was entitled Duke Ellington's Sound of Love, and that was written by the great Charles Mingus. Mm-hmm. Thank you. And that song is for purchase on my debut CD, which actually is here with me today. You can pick up a copy at the bar, or this is what it looks like right here. It's the first record. And that song's right on there. And we have a special guest in the house tonight. I didn't know he was over here in my peripheral. It is. The one and only David Adewumi, everybody.
Yes.
Yeah. Do you have your trumpet on?
Oh, no. I'm trying to chill.
All right, man. Suit yourself, man.
It's
all
right.
But yeah, but that song means a great deal to me, because on like the day of like the recording session, on like the second day, the original guitarist on the record, Max Light, he brought that tune in, and I was just like looking for a ballad like to play, and because we were playing, everything was just like super fast, just super in your face, all day, the second day, we just needed something, just like a nice change of pace, and then Max just said, ding, here we go. Like, this song, Duke Ellington's Sound of Love. Like, have you heard of it, Ryan? I told him no. We learned it within, 5 minutes. And then we just went into the booth and we just knocked it out, in one take. So it's a very, 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 really, really, beautiful song. So I suggest go checking it out. But earlier in the set, kind of running it down, the first tune that we played was Top of My Head by Roy Hargrove. And then we segued that into everybody's favorite theme song, Hedwig's theme from Harry Potter. For those, right? That was the first time that we ever played it like that, so thank you guys actually for enjoying that and listening. Then we went into Roy Hargrove's tune, Crazy Race. Yeah. We could play it again later. You want to hear Hedwig's again, David? Maybe at the end. And then the next tune we're going to play is entitled Magic Hour by Wynton Marsalis. Thank you guys for listening.
Thank you.
Would y'all like to hear one more?
Yes.
Yeah, I didn't think that'd be a brainer. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the Ryan Sands Trio. Sean Britt, Isaac Levy, and Ryan Sands. One more to close it out here. Thank you. Give it up for Sean Britt on guitar. Isaac Levien on bass. Ryan Sam. It's his theme song right there. They just wrote that. Thank you all so much for hanging out with us for this early set. This was an incredible time, and I hope you enjoyed yourself. If you'd like to stick around, you may do so. We discount all your ticket prices. You can stay the rest of the night. We are going till 1 o'clock in the morning tonight. We have the incredible Mike Zilber in the house, and it's going to be an incredible quartet with Rachel Z on keys, Matt Pedman on bass, and the one and only Mike Clark on drums. So if you'd like to stick around, just please see the lovely Alicia. Where's Alicia? How about a round of applause for Alicia? She has a special discount to make sure that you all stick around. It's going to snow tonight, by the way. I don't know if anyone told you that. It's not safe to go outside, and the weather's going to get crazy. It's coming from the ground up. It's a very bizarre night, so you want to stick around. There's no music on the street, and there's no bar on the street. Why would you leave? Anyway, if you do have to head out, we appreciate you coming in here and supporting what we're all about here at 623. I would like to just garner your attention to give some love to our bartender tonight, Mr. Wolf behind the bar. That is his full birth certificate name. It's actually the translation of his Albanian name. And if you'd like to know the real Albanian name, you're going to have to ask Wolf. But he only answers that question if you buy a drink. See, that's how... And it's top shelf and up is how you have to... Anyway, we'll see how he... On the floor, give it up for Vanessa. Give it up for Vanessa on the floor. And Dylan, give it up for Dylan over there, taking care of you guys on the floor. And the one and only Alan Rubenstein on Light Sound and the live stream. That's right, that's right. We have a lot coming up here at Room 623. So if you are not aware or hip to it, please make sure you get on our mailing list and check us out online, website, calendar, whatever works for you, however you like to vibrate in the ether, just as long as you stay connected. And we hope you do spread the good word. If you had a good time tonight, please tell all your friends. I would like to take a quick moment to thank all of our sponsors, but we don't have any yet. We're working on it, though. We're trying to put an upright acoustic piano here in the corner. Not trying to put you out of a job or anything. I'm just saying, like, we need that. So if you'd like to be a part of that story, too, please come talk to me during the break. I'm fairly approachable, I'm told, so we can chat about that. If seeing your name above the fold isn't your thing, becoming a member of the club is a great way to support what we're doing here and get a lot of free stuff in return, so check that out as well. Take a little piece of us home with you if you'd like. We got our T-shirts for sale as well and the leather coasters. I don't know if Vanessa told you about those, but check those out. And then we are live here every Wednesday, Friday, and Sunday. Wednesday is a Harlem jazz session starting at 8 o'clock with a concert by Latin Grammy-winning multi-instrumentalist and wonderful human being, Peter Brannon. He does a concert up front, and then it's a jam session afterwards. That's every Wednesday at 8. And then on Sundays, we have a fun doubleheader starting at 6 o'clock with a wonderful show called Mostly Marcus, hosted by yours truly. Yeah, that's right. Thank you so much. Checks in the mail. I bring in different guest vocalists to join me each Sunday. This coming Sunday, I have an incredible Israeli singer named Tammy Sheffer will be in the house. And with my trio, we'll have a good time. And then at 8 o'clock every Sunday, 8 o'clock and 9:30, is another jam session called the Lab Session Jam and Jazz Party, hosted by the wonderful Mimi Jones. Yeah, she's amazing. Sunday's a big fun time, so anytime you come back will be a fun time. So please check out everything that we have coming up here. We have some special events, too. So if you get on our mailing list, you'll find out about all kinds of special promotional things that are happening. We have a special... We just entered into June, in case you didn't know. So June 23rd happens to be a day we celebrate here, as in... It catches on. Yeah, there we go. 6-2. Anyway, so that's going to be a fun day. We're going to be giving away lots of fun stuff, merch and memberships and discounts and whatnot. And actually, all of our tickets right now through June 23rd are, I believe, 15% off. So use the code. I believe it's 623-DAY. Use that code and you get 15% off every single ticket to every single show between now and June 23rd. And then without further ado, I'd like to thank you all for coming out. So turn to the person to your right or left and give them a big round of applause for coming out to support live jazz in Harlem. We appreciate you more than you know. In a time when so many jazz clubs have unfortunately had to shut their doors uptown here, we are trying to be a part of a new story and a new chapter, and you're helping us write it. So thank you so much for being here, and we do really rely on the kindness of your word of mouth. So please do tell all your friends. Tell your enemies, too, if you'd like, as long as they're nice enemies, like the kind that you kind of speak to every now and then, but you don't, you know, no bad blood between you. We want to keep it all positive and lovey-dovey in here as best we can. But please do spread the word. And if you have any bit of joy in your heart, as I always say, please make sure and take it with you and give it to someone else. And then when you run out, come back, see us again. We'll start the cycle all over again. Thanks so much for coming out to room 623. Again, if you'd like to stick around, all you got to do is see Alicia, wherever she is. Please don't hide. Alicia, there. Another round of applause. That's right, for Alicia. You can't resist. Thank you again so much for coming out here. Lots more music to come live at room 623. We got the Mike Zilber Quartet coming up, top of the hour. We'll see you again real soon.